as promised in my Look Fantastic video, in my unboxing I received the dreaded eyeliner. I'm gonna give it a go, and I said in my video I would film it and see how it comes out. Hi there guys, and welcome. I hope you're all doing great today. As promised in my Look Fantastic video, which I will link just here, in my unboxing I received the dreaded eyeliner. And it was nice to get an eyeliner from a different brand, which was okay. But someone like me who doesn't really use eyeliner and really struggles, it's not something I get excited about. But because it was from a different brand, because it was brown, I thought I'm going to give it a go. And I said in my video, I would film it and see how it comes out. It actually turned out better than I thought it would. But I didn't do an intro and I didn't do an outro either. So this is what this is. So straight away, let's cut to that footage so you can see me applying it. If you have not already hit that subscribe button, come and join my YouTube channel. I would love to have you. Hit the notification bell as well. It will just let you know whenever I upload a video. And of course, if you like this video, smash thumbs up button. And just to add a quick note, my makeup looks weird in this footage I'm going to show you. It's the end of the day, so I've worn this makeup all day. And normally by that time, in my number one here, I've got makeup collecting in it and all sorts. I'm very, very shiny. But I didn't want to do eyeliner at the beginning of the day, fail it and have to wear it all day, or remove it and re-put my makeup on. So I did it at the end of the day, just as a little bit of practice. But yeah, let's just get on with it. Right, so I'm cheating a little bit and I'm using the side of the nib of the pen to get a straight line. And you know what, I actually quite like it. I kept looking at it thinking, is that too thin? And I try and do the same on the other side, but as you can see, it's nothing's coming out of it. What's with that? I've got no idea. I had to keep pressing it on a tissue to get the ink out. Really, really weird. Yeah, you can see how uneven it is there, me and my wrinkly eyelids. I was trying to pull my eyelids tight so I didn't get that wrinkling, but it just didn't work. I had to keep going over bits here and there, because as I say, the nib of the eyeliner kept going dry and nothing was coming out of it. Well, you can see there quite clearly. So yeah, I'm going back over it, making it a bit thicker. But what do you guys think? When I first did that really thin, does that look silly or not? Because I found that a lot easier because I used the side of the nib of the pen and guided it along my eyelid. Right, so the eyeliner is on. So I think I did really well here. It's a bit messy there-ish. I've tried to keep it as small as possible. I did it really thin in the beginning and I thought maybe that's too thin, so I made it a bit thicker. This one, I don't know what happened here. It's gone all jaggery. It's not straight at all. But I do like the look of me with eyeliner. I just need my own personal eyeliner person to do this every day, because this took me 20-25 minutes and I don't want to be doing that every day. I just don't know if it's for me. But what do you guys think? Do you like the eyeliner? I don't know. Well, I'll try and not look at that one. Oh dear, I need help with eyeliner. Right, so what do you think? Because I'm unsure. At the very, very beginning, like I said in the footage, when I did that really, really thin line, I quite liked that, but I thought it would look silly, or other people would think it looks silly. Oh, I don't know. I have no idea. But yeah, I did find that using the side of the pen and guiding it along my eye line, that I found that helpful. But it took me so long. I can't see me doing it every day, unfortunately. As for a review on the eyeliner itself, I don't know if I can give it a fair review because I'm crap at eyeliner. I wasn't impressed how the tip of the eyeliner kept running dry, and I had to kept wiping it on my tissue to press it to make more ink come out to do it again. That was really annoying. But other than that, it was nice to use. I like the colour. It was nice and soft and gentle on my eyelid, which is nice. But yeah, I don't know. Comment down below and let me know what you think. Like I said, I am not a makeup artist at all. I am just pathetic when it comes to makeup, so bear with me. So if you have not already, hit that subscribe button and come and join my YouTube family. And please, if you have liked this video, please remember to smash that thumbs up button. It really, really does help my channel. But yeah, I will see you in the next one. Bye.